Can only say he has something to say.
Oh, shit.
So can we get a moment of silence?
Bitch, I'm like, bruh.
I've been gone for a minute, but now I'm back. I heard they was making legends and icons when I was gone. That's cute. I don't think some of it was deserved. And they just take it as shade or whatever they want to take it as. But I've been here for 22 years. And I feel if you get a title, you should deserve the title. I don't feel that you should be out for 3 or 4 years and they making you legend. Or if you've been out for 10, they making you an icon. Because some are not legends and icons. But I'm going to bring you 3 people that is icons right now. And since they want to make icons, I am one to make an icon. The first one, he's been out for 20 years. He is known everywhere. That's one of the qualities to be an icon. You should be known. If you die today, you still should be remembered. If you can't be forgotten, you're not a fucking icon. It's no shit. You should not forget an icon. Period. The first one, Jack Mizrahi. Icon that's coming through this building. What are you doing? Well deserved. He started in, bitch, it might have been 19. Girl, I was 1988, so this had to be 1987. From foot and eyewear, from Butch Queen up in Punk, from Best Dress, from labels, from all kind of shit, up in drag. He started as a St. Clair. Welcome to the game, June Icon Mizrahi. Well deserved, over and over, and have over 1,000 categories. Meaning trophies, over it. But now, the last, I don't even know if he's in here yet, but the last one is well deserved too. 3 icons. In the name of my motherfucking daughter that left, welcome you bitch! Selvin, you are the icon!
Oh, yeah.